this hotel was planned to be 23 stories tall. Today, it's only 16. So what happened? You can't tell from over here, but this building does stand between the Alamo and the setting sun. They discovered it 23 stories tall. It could have cast a shadow onto the Alamo. And that was felt to be very disrespectful. Now, no one wanted that, so before they began construction, they didn't agree to lower the overall height of this building down to 16 stories. Once again, straight in front of the boat, a reddish brick building with a beautiful multi-colored dome high above. This is the 1927 Casino Club building. It was built by a local German social club. It now houses a restaurant at one level, and upscale housing on the left out. You might consider this area to be the heartbeat of Riverwalk and Surf. Is known as River Square. It has the largest number of restaurants as well as shops, both at water level and street level.